Senator Peter Welch is trying to turn more natural resources into energy in rural communities to save people money. He, along with other lawmakers, are behind legislation to reauthorize the Rural Energy Savings Program. This USDA initiative would provide no-interest loans to rural areas for homes and businesses to access cost-effective energy upgrades. The goal is to electrify heating and cooling, increase energy efficiency, and save people money on their energy bills.